for coming. It's been a while since we played a show. We have some new faces.
Yeah.
Some of you know Devin. This is other Devin.
Oh,
Somebody died. Pretty important to the metal community. Mitch Walker. Let's go. Let's call it New Jack City.
Thank you.
got one more. Yep. Yeah. Called Lifeless.
Disappearing.
Backstage.
What?
Yeah, I know.
Thanks, dude.
It's like my dream.
Good shit, man. Good shit.
No, but seriously, good shit up there, though, Danny. Like, I'm glad you're doing what makes you happy.
Yeah. You want to help me? Yeah.
It's all that matters, dude.
Yo, I'm like a fire.
I was where's your cymbal bag?
Just call Little Mike.
I'll go outside and I'll say.
He's got no dimensions at work.
It's everything piled in.
Your audio?
Oh, it's in here. Right.
Just watch out.
Might as well put some outro music. Put some Seal on. Hey, great set you again.
Thanks, dude. It means a lot.
I'm thinking, like, again, this summer, I'm having a few bands. Actually, three bands play this summer.
Good shit.
I'll see if I can get you guys in the lineup if you want.
Yeah, definitely, dude.
Play another basement show.
Definitely fun as hell. I loved it.
Yeah.
First basement show, too.
Is it?
Really?
It was dope.
Yeah, dude, I try to get as many shows in as, I usually do five shows a year.
Fresh.
But I'll see if I can get you.
I mean, I wasn't expecting it.
All right, man.
Hey, Mike, you dipped out on me.
Yeah, you fucking rode a cymbal bag. Boy.
Yeah, hey, where were you when I was setting this up in the first?
Standing right here holding this bag.
He was. Shut your nose.
What was that you're hitting?
Language.
I'm sorry.